So what's your name?
I'm Vivek. I'm from Upasana, Auroville.
Okay, so how are you linked with this project?
Okay, basically this project is hosted by Upasana. So the name of the project is Varanasi Weavers. And Upasana from Auroville is running the project in Varanasi. And we are promoting the weavers in Varanasi. So I'm quite connected because I'm part of Upasana, so I'm quite connected to the event.
Is Upasana doing this with only the Varanasi weavers or weavers all over the country or special people somewhere?
Especially this project, Upasana is into social development in various levels and various regions. Especially focusing on this exhibition, it would be only Varanasi weavers and the weavers, silk weavers in Varanasi. Upasana is concentrating as one of the target. Upasana is working with weavers, cotton weavers. Upasana is working with women empowerment. Upasana is working different areas where it is connected to empowerment and livelihood promotion. So, partly activity of is back to weavers. So, it is not limited to weavers, but this project is especially for the same weavers in Varanasi.
So, sir, all these silks, are they of the same kind or are there varieties in it?
Silk is same, so there is no variety in silk. It's just a weave, it makes a difference actually. So there is a different types of weave, like motifs and silk, but silk is the same.
So we thank you for your valuable information on this project.
Thank you so much for bringing Varanasi weavers to the world. Thank you for your big effort. Thank you, all the best.
The weavers in Varanasi, do you contact them for the materials? Do they design the entire thing or do you just get the clothes from there?
No, we have an office there in Upasana and we sell it. Both they have. We'll give it to order to them. They finishing after, we'll take it here. Then we'll do some designs. And
so do you organize this with all the weavers in India or was it a special occasion this time? And how many more exhibitions will you do?
Now we start from Varanasi only. This exhibition is first. After we'll do more than like that. It's now Varanasi only we have weavers. Yeah, silk weavers.